For programming, we will use IDE, which is Integrated Development Environment. Let's check it from Wikipedia. All the features you need, C# provides you. However, of course, there are different programming languages for different tasks. So in this course, we will use Microsoft Visual Studio as an integrated development environment. This IDE is free. So I will show you how to install Microsoft Visual Studio in this lecture, and we will start programming in the next lecture. So I'm going to click download Microsoft Visual Studio Community Edition. Community Edition is free for individuals, developers, academic users, and open source. So we click continue. It will download the necessary files. This software is mandatory for this lesson, for this course. Okay, so we are going to select some of the packages in here. Those are mandatory for our lecture. .NET desktop development in here, .NET framework. I will also do this one for myself. It is not necessary for this course, but you can pick all of the options here. It is just fine if you have sufficient amount of hard drive. You should also install .NET Core. This is the version, the programming framework we are going to use. Once you are ready, just click install and you can pick install while downloading.